About 2 months ago, this happened. And this past Friday, we finally got power back. Power. Help here in the islands, and behind me is an example. We're in line waiting for food stamps, so they're giving us like money for food for free. It's the D-SNAP program. It's a very long line. You see all these people here and over here, long lines. We didn't actually get in the D-SNAP line yesterday, so this is future carryall showing you us in the line today, the day after. Yeah. So we finally got the D-SNAP card. Are you happy with what you got? Yay! So apparently the Student Government Association is giving out relief items for commuter students. So I'm gonna see what I can pick up from right here. This should be good. Is this where I pick up the things?
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
Do you want a water bottle?
Thank you, yeah.
And your socks then.
And if you need batteries,
are you taking a video?
Yes.
Oh, you're taking a video?
Yes.
Yeah. Our side.
Take
that,
yeah. Take out the sign. Which size you want.
Thank you, everyone. Have a good day. I almost forgot. I have a story to tell you. So, yesterday I was flying my drone over on the north side of the island. Here's some footage from that. Heading back because my battery pack is running low. And then this happened. I just crashed my drone for the first time. And my mom is helping me find it. Are you scared? She's scared. Luckily, it landed in the yard of some very nice people, and they helped me out. Found it. Got it. So,
what's your name?
Thanks. My name is Kerry. What's yours?
I'm Zach.
Thanks, Zach, for helping me find my drone. I broke a prop. This one. That's fine. Thanks.